The New Orleans Saints are at odds of 57-1 to win Super Bowl 52. They're at 24-1 odds to win the NFC and at 4.5-1 odds to win the NFC South. Their season win total for 2017 is set at 8 games. Overall, the New Orleans Saints selected 7 players in the 2017 NFL Draft. Their first 6 picks came in the first 3 rounds, including a pair of first-round picks. Due to the Saints' lack of ability on the back end of the defense, they selected Marshon Lattimore with the number 11 pick. Lattimore is the standout quarterback from the Ohio State Buckeyes. He brings size, speed, and the ability to cover in and out of the slot position. More importantly, Lattimore has a chance to be an elite corner with the Saints. The Saints continue drafting from the Big Ten with Wisconsin offensive tackle Ryan Ramczyk. Due to injury, Ramczyk dropped in the first round. He was projected to be a bit higher. As a result, the Saints really found a lineman for the future. He comes from a physical rushing attack with the Badgers, so the Saints seem to be changing their identity. Their only other offensive player was selected in the third round. Running back Alvin Kamara has all the tools to become a Pro Bowl player. He can run, catch, and block. More importantly, Kamara does not have a lot of mileage on his body due to lack of touches in college. The defense is highlighted by 1 safety, 2 linebackers, and a defensive end. The Saints needed depth on the defensive side of the ball, and they are headed in the right direction. Linebackers Alex Anzalone and Trey Hendrickson have big opportunities to earn meaningful snaps this season. Defensive end Al-Kaiden Muhammad played limited snaps with the Miami Hurricanes. However, he recorded 60 tackles and 7 sacks in 17 college games. The New Orleans Saints have 5 games against playoff teams from last season. They play the Atlanta Falcons twice in 10 days towards the end of the season. However, it's the start of the season that seems to be of the utmost importance. Adrian Peterson has a homecoming in his first game of the season. Then the Saints host the Super Bowl champions in Week 2. Their third game is a divisional road contest, while they travel across the ocean to play in Week 4. If the Saints get off to a slow start to the season, they may be out of the running for the postseason just 1 month into the season. The offensive moves will be highlighted throughout the year. However, it's the defensive improvement the Saints need most to make it to the postseason. Without a better defense, the Saints will fall in around 8 wins again, behind a potent offense, so the win total could go either way. But over or under, it's unlikely we'll see the Saints in the postseason. Click over now to BetDSI.com to get $100 free. When you sign up with a deposit today, you can get a 100% deposit bonus. That's $200 in betting action for just $100. Start making cash right now with NFL or NCAA football betting. BetDSI.com has all your favorite sports to bet on today.